don't need to get nervous. You know, we'll start with choosing an emblem.
Yes.
And let's do.
We have 9 emblems.
Yeah. So I would say I would take defense this time.
This time I will go with attacking and shock.
Okay. Now, we already took, how much money did we have?
3,000.
3,000, okay.
Each?
Each. And now let's do the initial hand drafting, or do you want to do
yes.
the auction first? All right, let's do the hand drafting.
Yes.
So, right.
Everyone gets 6 cards.
Keep one card and pass the rest.
Okay. I'll keep this one. Can you? The last one. Okay.
And one goes to the discard. So now this is our hand. Let's start with getting
players
for initial auction. For initial auction, what we can do is take
2 players each, so 4 players.
Yeah. So I would say. Let's do it here.
Okay.
Okay.
So
for the first one.
Okay, I'll go 200.
500.
600.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll do 200 for the next one. For the next one, I would say 100.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I will buy the last one for 100.
Okay.
Okay. So the first 2 players in the arena.
Yeah. And let's start. Would you like to start?
Yes, usually the one with the smaller hands.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, so first phase. I'm gonna draw a card.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna play a player card to my arena.
I'm going to draw another card. And I'm gonna play 1 card to arena.
Phase 2.
Yeah.
I'm gonna draw a card. And I'm gonna play an arena card. Double dribble, so I'm allowed to draw 2 cards at the beginning of my turn.
Okay. I'm gonna draw another card.
Okay, so next phase, I'm allowed to draw two cards at the beginning. And you don't remember?
Oh. Okay.
Okay, your turn.
Okay, I'm drawing a card. And I'm gonna play a card.
Okay.
And okay.
Okay. Trade season, or you can purchase things.
I would.
I'm gonna buy a player.
I'm gonna buy three or two in-game cards. One, two.
So I'm gonna buy a player from the draft deck.
Okay.
For $500 each. Yeah. Okay. Phase five. I can draw two cards. Now I have a lot of cards in my hand. I have to see how many. I'm gonna play one player card. And I have to discard some cards because I have more than seven. Gonna discard this one and
card. I'm going to play a player.
Okay.
And rest to one.
Last phase before the tournament, I can draw two cards.
Oh, I actually didn't need to, but that's okay.
And because I want to get my team ready, I have to put down, I'm going to put one more player down.
Okay. I'm going to play a player just in case for any injury.
So it's on the bench.
Yeah.
Okay, tournament.
Yeah. Alright.
So just
we'll throw the dice.
Three.
Lowest number wins.
Three. Okay.
Can you draw one more time?
Three. And four. Okay, I'm the lower numbers. I'll pick number one.
Okay. And we do the tournament.
Yes, and now we can play in-game cards against each other.
Yep. Let's turn it over.
Okay, let's see what you got. Minus two, and
wow. Okay.
Speciality slasher. This means I can't count my attacking points. There's only 2 points. Okay, so.
Minus 13. That's like.
have 32 points.
46 minus 13.
33.
Yeah, okay.
So you have one more by 1 point you won.
I don't know how I won, but
because I only have a 4 here and a
6. Yeah. Okay.
So you won.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so you get the first trophy. Okay. Good. So free agency. Let's see if I have to lose one of my players. Yeah, number 2. And you?
Number four. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm free agency.
First on this one?
Yep.
100.
Sure.
Okay. Then I'm just gonna keep it.
Say 300.
400.
500. Yeah, okay. It's a passing one.
Yeah, but I'm attacking.
Oh, you could have changed because you had one more passing.
But my 10 is attacking, so I'm going to try. I have an 8 and a 10 and attacking, so.
Goes in your hand?
Yes.
Alright.
Draft season, so we get 2 new players. And because I'm number 1, I can choose first, and I will take the 8 attacking. Okay, anything? No, there's nothing you would like to trade with me, I guess? Nothing I would want. Okay, so this goes back. And new season.
Yeah.
So.
Because I won the championship, I was starting new season.
So now, after this turn, you only have to have 7 cards in your hand.
Okay.
Because right now, you may have more than 7.
No. Actually, I'm going to draw another card. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna draw 2 cards, like always, and then... Okay, I'm gonna... I'm gonna play this card and then I have to see how many I have to discard. 2 cards I have to discard. So I'll discard those 2 8 cards.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, we are looking
for okay. Another card draw and I'm going to just offload and there. Okay.
So good card here. Oh, this is supposed to be here. Play a money card.
Okay.
So I get 1300. Okay. For the next season, your turn. Next phase.
Bench.
Okay. Also gonna put someone on my bench and turn this guy.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So it's trade.
Yeah, trade. I would get one more in-game card if I have the money. Yeah, 500 in-game card.
I'm also gonna buy one in-game card. And I'm also gonna buy one player card. So 1,000. One in-game and one player card. Okay. Done? Everything done? Oh, you have all defense player? To look out for that.
So I'm going to trash your arena card.
Oh, okay. So the double dribble?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm going to put this one in touch. Yeah.
Okay, so my turn.
Yeah.
Draw this card and I'm gonna retire your player.
Not so fast.
I interrupt, you interrupt.
Okay. This is an interrupt. So you're done?
Yeah, I just have to discard cards.
So this guy moves here. How many cards do you have?
Well, now I have 8. I play one. And I'm gonna play, yes, I'm gonna put him here. Put him on the bench.
Okay. And tournament?
Yes. Yeah, we're in a tournament.
Yeah. Alright.
So, but I didn't really realize you have all defense players.
Five. Three.
Okay, I'm gonna pick one again.
Okay.
Okay, so it's now. Let's see. Speciality slash again, minus 2.
And bluff.
That's a bluff. Okay.
Yeah. Minus 8? What? How? You've got same cards? How are you? Like 13? Okay.
But you have a lot of extra points because all your players are defense.
Yeah, so 10 points for that, minus 3, I will count that. Okay.
But you have 10 extra points.
Yeah, because I have minus 13. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I have like a 6, 7, 8. I don't have any 10 or 9, 8, 1, 9.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, not again. Sorry.
Yeah. This one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So, everyone won one championship.
Okay.
Okay. Free agency. 6 would be the best. No, yes! I'm not gonna lose any players. 5.
5.
Alright.
8. Alright, okay. 100.
I don't have a point guard, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Lost 100, that's it. Okay.
Okay, draft. Let's see what they have. A 6 in passing and a 7 in attacking. Because I'm attacking team, I will get this one. Okay. Good.
Yeah.
And because I won the tournament, I'm gonna start. I'm gonna play this one. I'm gonna remove him. And okay.
Draw a card. Okay. And I'm gonna draw another card.
Gonna play the swap blocker, so you can't swap any players in my arena with your players.
Okay. Draw a card. Draw another card. I'm gonna discard this.
Oh, you have to discard it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna play another money card. Okay.
Draw one card and I will play a money card. Get 1300 Lula.
Trade and purchase.
I'm going to buy 3 in-game cards.
3?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the same. So 1,500 and 3 in-game cards. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next phase.
Okay. I'm
gonna draw a card. And I'm gonna play this card. And I'm gonna remove I just have to move my place because this guy's injured. Put him on a bench and move him here. And yeah, I'm just gonna have to discard cards from my... Yeah, okay. That's it, yeah.
Garbage cards. I'm gonna put them in. And we have to go in tournament.
Okay.
Three.
It's our favorite number today.
Four. Five. Okay.
So I'm gonna.
Yes.
Oh,
stay
yeah.
The same.
Stay.
Yeah. Okay. Alright.
Okay, in-game cards. So I basically have 8, 7, 9,
1, so that's 2-1. My plus 2.
Then I have here plus 8 and plus 2.
10.
And minus 2. Oh, you're injured? No. Another injured? Okay, I'm gonna count, but it looks really bad. Because you also get the extra
10.
Points for
yeah.
Defense, all defense player.
Yeah.
So, yeah, so basically I'm losing 2, 8.
You don't even need to count.
Yeah, I think you won.
No. Those 2 points. So discount those.
Yeah.
15 and 25. 23. 23 plus 8 is
31. 31
plus 4 attacking.
2 points. Yeah, I can count those ones. So plus 4 is
35.
35 points.
I have 15 plus 30, 38, 40, 50 points.
Yeah, okay, I guess this was this was not a type game. Okay. Also 7. Okay, $100 for my 7, 8.
Same.
Okay. Pressing into your hand. And the draft. And 7 defense and 4 defense. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna pick this one, but this was the draft.
Okay.
And because you won, you start a new season.
So, going to draw another one. Okay.
Gonna draw one. just a player back. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to draw one card and I'm going to get 700.
I'm gonna draw a card.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna play this arena card. It says clutch player. If this card is in your arena, interrupt cards cannot be played against you.
Okay.
Phase three.
And I'm going to place the card.
Okay. Gonna draw one card. And I'm just gonna draw another card because I can't really do anything, but I have to discard now a card. I'm just gonna discard those two cards. Okay, so we're in a trade and purchase season.
Okay, I'm going to buy, I guess, one in-game card.
All your money's gone. I'm gonna play, buy a player.
Okay.
For 500, so 1,500 back. Because I wanna get more better players. Let's see. Okay.
Okay.
Your turn.
Alright. I draw a card. Okay. And I'm going to play a center. I'm going to put this one on bench and I'm going to put a four in center. Okay.
I'm going to draw one card and now I have to think for a second. The discard card. I'm gonna play a play. I'm gonna play this one.
Mm-hmm.
It was a good purchase. And I'm just gonna remove this guy. And I think I have to discard one card. I'm gonna discard this one. Yes. Okay.
Okay. Last
season. Last phase before the tournament.
Okay. So I'm going to put a retirement blocker.
Playing an arena card against you.
Okay, I'm going to play a card, but I can't play because
I have the clutch player. You can't play.
Okay. Fine. My player is injured, and I get a power forward robot.
And for the tournament, I'm also going to change these two players.
Okay. You're in tournament?
Yes.
Alright.
No.
We
tokens.
Yeah.
Three.
Two. Okay, fine. accidentally
this time
have one.
You're the first one.
Okay. I don't know if it makes much difference this time, but let's see. Okay. Alright.
Okay. So, do you have all the friends? I have all the tokens. This was only bluff, so it was my interrupt card.
Okay.
And you have a plus two.
So,
so we all have all defense, so we get all 10 extra points.
Yeah, but I have also all the positions, so I get
You
five.
Have all positions?
Yeah.
Oh, so you get 5 extra points.
Yeah.
Like in total 15
yeah.
extra points, I
yeah.
get 10.
Total 50 points, including everything.
I think I have 56.
Yeah? Okay. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, take. It's tight.
Yeah,
very
tight.
Tight game.
Okay.
Alright.
Agency, your
yeah.
in-game card. Just.
Yeah.
Five. Oh no!
Yes!
But you don't have that much money, do you? Four. Four?
Four. Okay.
How much money do I have left?
Okay, I will...
100!
You start from... Okay, 100? I would say 500.
600. Oh god.
I will bid 100 on the. Oh, 100?
I didn't have money.
I didn't even have 800.
What?
We had 300.
You're bluffing! Oh no! Oh. Oh god. Yeah, I should think about
yeah.
that.
Okay, so you won the tournament. So.
Draft.
Draft, okay. Have the okay.
So you have number one. Your defense, you should take the defense player.
But do you get the attacking player? Small forward. Okay, fine. Take this. Be happy.
Yes. Okay, I won the tournament. I'm gonna start. Okay, and I'm just gonna put him right back where he was.
Okay. I'm going to take my own player and I'm gonna put this guy here too.
Now I'm gonna do with you.
mighty blocker is killing me, or the clutch player.
The arena card.
Yeah. I can't.
You could have interrupted the arena card.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
I think that's what lost me the whole game.
Let's see. You still can win that turn.
Yeah.
Wait.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna draw this card, and I'm gonna play another arena card, which says Magic Potion. I only need to cover 4 out of 5 positions to get the 5 extra points for every position.
Oh, and I can't play blocker card. Okay.
Your turn.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna play Magic Medicine, and I'm going to...
Oh. Okay. Phase 4, trade and purchase. Oh, no, I don't have any money. Do you have money?
No money.
No money.
I can...
I didn't realize it.
Okay. Guess nothing.
No, I guess that's... Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Alright.
I'm gonna draw a card. And I'm just gonna draw another card and discard because I have too many maybe.
I'm gonna do the same. 1, 2. I'm going to discard. Okay.
Okay. The last season, last phase. This. And I'm gonna play one last player. I'm just gonna put him in here. And this one. Actually, I'm gonna put him here, and this is injured. He's injured anyways. Yeah, that's my team for the last tournament.
Okay, let's go to the tournament.
It's your turn.
Oh, sorry. So I have... Okay, I'm going to draw another card. And I'm going to... These are worthless cards.
Now we're in the tournament.
Okay.
Which position? Okay, I have 6. This is... Are you gonna roll the dice?
I just don't have to roll the 6. But that doesn't really matter anymore.
But it's Okay, so you have all defense. Do you have all positions?
Yes.
Me too, because of this one.
Yeah, okay, let's...
Okay. I have a plus 2 and a plus 5. And oh, this is a bluff. And a minus 2, and I block this one, so this is gone.
7.
So I have plus 7, yes. I have 65 points. Because I get
65?
Yes.
Oh my god. 24, 28, 37, plus 15.
52.
52, okay. Fine, you win.
Yeah,
the tournament. 65 is really difficult to reach. All right.